Hey guys, I've made it. I have climbed the Chamarsheri Ghat. It took me approximately 52-53 minutes. The total climb was 12.78 kilometers with an elevation gain of approximately 800 meters. It was not bad considering I had just started cycling about 10 days ago. That's a different thing. I have been riding almost every day, and today I have finished almost 500 kilometers. To be precise, it should be around 490 kilometers in 10 days. So, which was not bad at all. I still have 20 kilometers to go. So, I think I will be completing 500 kilometers in 10 days before I head back to Bangalore. So, I'm feeling good. I was nervous when I went down. It was raining heavily. I was having second thoughts whether I should do it. But I did it. And I'm feeling really on top of the mountain after climbing the Chamarsheri Ghat. Thanks for your all the support, and talk to you again.